Hey everyone, and welcome to Wolf Hockey YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to do a little scouting report about the Russian prospect for the 2021 NHL Draft, Zakhar Bardakov.
Bardakov is a young Russian defensive forward who played last year for Vityaz Podolsk in KHL. In 44 games, he had 8 goals and 3 assists.
И на ворота там борьба за шайбу, шайба в ворота. Шайба в воротах, Витязь забрасывает вторую.
He's angry two-way forward, also can play as a centerman. His size helps him to win the battles in the corners and around the net. Can be very good as a net front player. Zakhar Bardakov's game is more suited for the North American style of hockey. He is good on forecheck, likes to play physical, has good shot and powerful stride. Bardakov passed over 2 drafts, but after his World Juniors performance, his stock began to rise and scouts took notice. My compression to Bardakov is Anders Lee from the New York Islanders. Lee is a little bigger and probably has more creativity. But if the team that drafts Bardakov will be patient with him throughout his development, potentially they can have a solid bottom 6 and special team player.
Can't get from here to there very quickly. His friendly shot was blocked. Great pass. Great pass ahead.
Бардаков! Хорошо ноги включил! Бардаков! Гол! Какую положил!